Waifu debut. Professor Onyx. One of the best waifus, the hottest waifus, the spankiest of waifus. Look into her eyes. She will stare into your soul. It's kind of creepy. Dude, I love that throne, though. She's a professor. Why do you have a chair like that in a school? Let's be real here. Anyway, so her Magecraft ability is really what we're highlighting more than anything else. Whenever you cast or copy an instant or sorcery, each opponent loses 2 life and you gain 2 life. That's the most important thing. That's all we care about. We just want to cast spells and let them die. That's all it is. +1. Really good. Obviously, we get to look at the top 3 cards of our library, put one of them into our hand, the other 2 in the graveyard. We want a lot of cards in the graveyard, and we'll go over that in a little bit. -3, each opponent sacrifices a creature with the greatest power among creatures that player controls, which is still really good because we can put her into play and then kind of pseudo protect her as long as they only have 1 creature. Then the -8, which we'll probably never get to, or we're already going to win at that point anyway. I know that, Onyx. Each opponent may discard a card. If they don't, they lose 3 life. Repeat the process 6 more times. So if they don't have any cards in their hand and they have 20 life, it's going to do this 7 times. 7 times 3 is 21. They're dead, right? The Magecraft part of Professor Onyx is essentially a built-in Tendrils of Agony. So target player loses 2 life and you gain 2 life. And then it has a storm counter. Storm, whenever you cast spell or copy it, just copy this for every single spell cast before that. So this includes your opponent's spell. So if your opponent casts spells, it'll add to the storm counter. So you'll copy this even more. And again, it's a copy. So every time you copy Tendrils of Agony, every time a storm counter goes off, the professor's Magecraft thing will go off. So for every Tendrils, there's going to be a Professor Onyx trigger. All that's going to happen. We have a ton of draw discard. We're going to bring it all back with Mizzix Mastery. Now, I don't know why they decided to make it to where all the Japanese cards don't show English when you hover over them. They did it with some cards, but they didn't with others. It's probably just a stylistic choice that they did intentionally, because there's no way this would be like a bug or something. But essentially what Mizzix Mastery is going to do is it's going to overload it for 8. We're going to cast all instant sorceries from our graveyard. We're going to choose every single thing that's in our graveyard. And then at the very last one, we're going to do Tendrils of Agony. Because again, it's every
bugs
spell we
in
cast
arena?
Before
that's
it.
Never happened before. No, no way.
Exactly. Bugs in arena. So yes, we're going to cast as many spells as we can. And then we're going to Tendrils of Agony. If we have Professor Onyx out, all the spells we cast from Mizzix Mastery are going to proc the Magecraft, and then Tendrils of Agony is going to go off, all that stuff. It's going to be super easy. Professor Onyx carries the game, feeds the graveyard. It's going to be easy. Where the hell? Okay. I am gonna start out with this. Typically, I wouldn't, because I want to cast it, but that's fine. I almost want to just ramp into my Onyx if they're doing mono white. Gross. Okay, this is perfect. So what this does is this just allows us to discard Tendrils. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful! I kind of wanted to land there. Yeah. Okay, they're not running snow, so they don't have the Facebook combo. All right. Let's make another treasure, get a land off this one. Thank you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so we can overload, but we don't... We can't actually, like, do anything with this, right? I This is probably okay. It's probably fine. We just need to get some more land. I don't like that. I don't like that either. It's too much life. All right.
Never thought I'd miss the line.
No, we gotta do this. All right, I think we win next turn anyway. It sucks that our Onyx died, but I think we still win. Now, do we wait for an Onyx? Because technically we could, right? Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're going to save it. We're going to save our Onyx just for the debut. Easy. Okay. It's perfectly fine. It's perfectly fine. Okay. No. Yeah, there's no way anything poorly could come of this. All right, they're getting a little bit too much life now. Maybe that was a bad idea. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna strike it rich because this just nets us one mana. Not net us one mana, but. Oh, it's 8 mana. Oh, fuck me in the dick. I thought it was 7. Why did I think it was 7, chat? Fuck, I should have got the rituals. I thought it was 7. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. I knew we would get another one. I knew we would get another one. Don't even worry about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I need an untap land. Give me an untap land and we'll be fine. We'll be fine. That's a good card. All right. This is... Oh, I do have an untap land in hand. That's right. Listen, I'm not paying attention whatsoever, apparently. Okay. All right. So, Mizzix's Mastery. Easy every time. So, seize the spoils, sure. Ritual Soot, big score. Sure. Ritual Soot, strike it rich. Baleful Mastery, big score. Faithless Looting, sure. Strike it rich. Mizzix's Mastery, that. Mizzix's Mastery, that. Tendrils of Agony, boom. Okay. We're gonna deck? No, we'll be fine. They'll die before we draw. I think. Ooh. Yeah. They die before we draw. Forgot about order? Yeah. All right, we had 33 more triggers. Yeah, we spankity spankity'd. This is. What is this hand? Keepable. It's definitely keepable. Just draw lands for it. True. Okay. That's not good. I don't have... I guess I do. Okay. I need to find my Baleful Mastery. I need to find my Baleful Mastery. Waifu Onyx versus Chandra Tribal. I know, right? What'd you get? Okay. Let's not. Let's not pop those. Do I win next turn? Question mark, question mark, question mark? They have Big Chandra. Yeah, they have Big Chandra. Oh no, they have Ugin? They have Ugin? No. I don't know what they're doing. They do have Big Chandra. Okay, they had a lot. They had a lot. You do the math? I'm not doing the math. What the fuck? What the fuck do you think this is? The bacon might fuck us. I mean, we'll figure it out now. At least we'll survive for a while. So, let's do this. I don't know. Is that enough? No, it's not enough. I think we're off by like six or something. Wait, wait, but I wasn't done clicking on your face.
Shut up.
Nope. What up, Dig Dug? How's it going, babe? I'm on a white again.
Shoulder, chin. Shoulder, shoulder, shoulder. Double dream hands.
Okay, I didn't expect the Stone Coil Serpent. Another Magnificent Keep? Yeah, this is fine. What? No, this is fine. We're fine. Yeah. I think I actually discard my Professor Onyx. Hey, hopefully they don't make something indestructible. Okay, they didn't. They didn't make it indestructible. Good, 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 good. 4, 5, 6. I am doing it so that I just have more mana.
Under my tutelage, even you can master death.
Just because if they have something, they could fuck me, right? They could easily fuck me. So is love, so does life. True. Okay.
Let's go digging.
Yeah. Just get a little bit. We need to get a little bit of life. And then we should win next turn, I think. Let's go, Onyx. Padding life total? Yeah, we have to. It's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, we're not. Not yet. We need one more land. We need one more land. One more land. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Why did they shock that in? Why did they shock that in?
That's another demerit.
I don't like that. What are they doing? Well, that's a bit cringe, isn't it, bruv?
I have impeccable study habits.
Haven't we got lethal? Yeah, I think so. Yep. Because Professor Onyx doing Onyx things. All right. Time to Tentacles of Agony. Tentacles of Agony. Noodles. We noodling. Noodle. 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 20-0. What happened? I thought you were an aggro player. You're gonna be living in a van down by the river. What's the worst that could happen? You're gonna want that in your title as the smartest viewer? I don't know about that. I don't know about all that. Hmm. Yeah. I didn't say what you were the smartest or the smartest in. I worry about discarding a land. I don't know if I want to do that. Jesus. Okay. I can't backtrack this fast. Sure, I can. In response, one mana, two mana. I needed a black source there. I need a black source. All right. Well, I can Mystic's Mastery and get the ritual soot. That's fine. I'll Mystic's Mastery into the soot. It's the only thing I can do right now, right? Don't do it. They can't kill me, right? Ow. All right, that's fine. I mean, that hurt. Ooh. Do I have tendrils in here? No. Okay, so can't quite do what I wanted to do. Three, four, five, six. The fact that's a shock land fucks me. What can we do here? Okay, we can blow up Blast Zone. We can blow up Blast Zone and then kill the other thing. That sucks. That sucks. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need to discard this and survive a turn. I can't. Damn! I needed like an untapped land and I could have got something. Because I could have got an untapped land, I could have discarded a Tendrils and then Mizzix Mastered and then survived for a turn. You know what I mean? Almost. That was close. That was a close game. Close game. Close game. Close game.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Close game. Really? This is what our opening hand is? This? I mean, it's a snap keep, right? Okay, I give that, yeah. These hands are great. Am I still a cilantro taste? I actually haven't read the study, but yeah. It's not great. We're only getting our tap lands now. Stream Raiders? Oh yeah, shit. Stream Raiders up. You're right, you're right, you're right, you're right. Remind me, remind me. What up, Petzel? How's it going, baby? If we get a Faithless Looting, we are in a great spot. What is going on, Kelso? Oh, I don't like that. Actually, I do like it. Come on, give me a land. The big suck. This is fine though, big score. We discard the Tendrils. Let's try to get a land out of it. Right? Let's try to get a land out of it, right? Chill with some beer. Sweet. We can just Onyx. Does kill our treasure. It puts us back. They have removal for it.
Welcome to but...
Three lands. Decline.
There's gotta be something useful.
Okay, we need two more mana. And we just discarded two lands. which is very unfortunate. So the chance of us getting two more lands, very low. Do you have four Takanumas? What the shit? All right, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Land. Good, good card, good card. I went to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more. One Unamas. Unamas. It's fine. You can let it live for one more turn. Don't worry about it. Just play your creature, play another creature, and pretend like you're threatening. Right? Right? Land! Easy. Easy! Wait! Alright, we're doing it midway. Fuck it. Fuck it, Stream Raiders, let's go. Fast. It's Bazooka. Oh no!
Fuck your life, Bing Bong!
Sweet flower dress, though. Why do I have two Bazooka Bogs in my hand? What is that all about? This thing's massive. Can we kill this? It's only level 5, though. Oh no, this thing's killed everybody. Alright, come on, squad. Squad goals. Oh, we got a War Beast. This thing's about to get fucked up. Oh my god, they divided? What the fuck was that? Stop targeting the chests, you loot whores! Alright, Majkin, Lokob, Trorvis, enjoy your rewards. Alright, alright. Starting battle. Next one. Stream Raiders is up. Okay. Sure. Now, do I strike it rich or do I flob it a floopy? Let's strike it rich. Let's strike it rich. And we can flop it a floopy next turn. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I don't like that. Okay, we can discard one. I want to keep the soot. So I'm gonna need to play that, like, next turn. Do I have to discard the Faithless Looting? Or the Onyx? Do I actually have to discard the Onyx? No, fuck it. I shouldn't have discarded the lands. I'm a fucking idiot. Why did I do that? Why would I ever do that? They have Muxus, which is bad. They also don't have any mana. Okay. I don't think I die here. Hopium. Oh shit. Okay. Now we ritual sit next turn, so they're back to nothing. Basically. Yeah. I don't like it. I feel like we might die. Maybe. They don't have a third land. We know that. But they could get one. Sounds about right. The Prospector. The Prospector is the thing that's busted more than anything else. I swear, I fucking hate that Prospector. It breaks the game more than Muxus. Ban the Prospector, not Muxus. Muxus did nothing wrong. Okay. One of those. And Extinction is going to be less good here. Oh, BTE. I don't like that. That's a good combo. Elves are green goblins. Change my mind. I don't think anyone's going to try to change your mind on that one. That's basically what it is. Except I think elves have more lords than goblins. Yeah. I might just blast zone and then strike it rich again. Yeah. Just ramp a little bit. Because they don't even attack this turn. More useful ones, but same amount, you think? Huh, interesting. Opponent has apparently forgot that they were playing Magic. Kind of wanted to land there. Kind of wanted to land there. Because now I have to use both my treasures still for this ritual soot. Unless opponent actually left. Any black mana? I have two treasures. How's everyone doing? Everyone having a great time? Yeah? Pona had shit and was on PC, not laptop. Come on. Black source. Black source. Let's go, baby. Yeah, AMA. All right. It's too late. I didn't start the AMA earlier. Although I did get a like hat rack that acts as a wig rack. So I could show you all that. Yeah. That is over there. It's holding all my wigs. Oh, I'm breaking shit. I'm breaking shit. I unplugged my tablet. The opponent apparently came back. Why is... Oh my god. My tablet's being actually fucking stupid. Try this again. My tablet's what has my chat and stuff on it. Yeah, it's like it's mirroring the screen now instead. God damn it. Okay. Might lose because I was being distracted and I missed like 15 land drops. Mirroring it. It's such a shit show. Where the fuck is that app? I remember what it was called. And I think it closed on me. It just, oh, it's like always run. Oh, there it is. I can't even reach that right now. I should just surrender this game. Hold on. Let's get rid of that. I gotta figure it out. Have to unflip. Oh, we're doing it there. It's great, because I feel like I might lose this. Probably will. I'm super low. Opponents miss turns. I think I might have missed turns. I have no idea at this point. All right, easy game.
Thank you all so much for watching. If you made it to this point, it means you either really enjoyed the video or you fell asleep and I'm waking you up now. Either way, thank you for all the support. I really do appreciate it. If you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell notification, come out with videos 7 days a week.